We do this song, but it's going to be a little different tonight since we got a new instrument in the band. We got any Alabama fans out there? Just left my granny's house, about as good as it gets. Eight and a half, rack of ribs, mac and cheese, and slaw. Could be a lot worse, but I'm better than y'all. For some dollars and change, still can't pay the rent, and my boss is to blame. Well, I quit riding after 15 minutes to fame. I'm attracted to the glitz like an office to fame. And she's a bad man, my jammer. She says stick with it when we move to Atlanta. It's gonna be different, but we end it together. Whatever does it kill you, make it tougher than leather. Cause by the end of the night, we kissing, hugging tight, and I'm chilling with my Dixie. Make a little loving, little turtle loving on a Mason Dixon night. It's my life, oh, so right. My Dixieland life. Y'all give it up for rocking and hollering need the mountain moonlight. Hold her up tight, come on, make a little loving. Little turtle doving on a Mason-Dixon knife. It's my life, oh, so right. My Dixieland delight. Let's hear that fiddle one more time. Thank y'all.
Somebody throw a little water on that thing over there.
We used to do terrible with that song. Then we got a fiddle player.
That's how you saw it right here.
And yes, it is a fiddle, not a violin. The thing's got strings on it. I'm sending this next song out to my buddy sitting over here on the far right, Mr. Brent Patterson. I see Grandpa wants his picture here. It's all black and white. Ain't real clear, is that you that said, yeah, I was 11. Time stood back in 35. That's me and Uncle Joe just trying to survive a cotton farm. Great Depression. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. This one here was digging overseas in the middle of hell in 1943 at the winter time. You can almost see my breath. That was my two-gunner, old Johnny McGee. He was a high school teacher from New Orleans. He had my back through the day we left. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, should have seen it in color. Picture's worth a thousand words. If you can't see what those said, Greg, should have seen it in color. Words, but you can't see.
Thank y'all. We got any people out there that like to dance? Y'all better get up here to the front for this one. Yeah. Anybody out there like a cold beverage every now and again? And I see most of, just about everybody out there is wearing shorts or something like that. Not too many blue jeans. Dang, Ryan, you're wearing pants today. I'm so proud. I know. I tell everybody to wear pants on stage. Guess who listens? Not Frankie. And Jay, y'all can't even see him. We're going to say he's got pants on.
I hope I got pants on.
But they start crying. Oh, it's 104 degrees outside. No, it's not.
Man, I live at the beach. I ain't got no pants.
Somebody mute his mic. Anybody out there like fried chicken?
Shorts on your pants.
You know I like a chicken fried. Cold beer on a fry. Oh, hold on, my bad. You know I like a chicken fried. Cold beer on a Thursday night. Pair of jeans if you just right. And the radio. Well, I was raised underneath the shade of a North Carolina pine. That's home, you know. Sweet tea, pecan pie, homemade wine. Where the peaches grow. And my house is not much to talk about. But it's filled with love that's grown in southern ground. And a little bit of chicken fried. Cold beer on Thursday night. Their jeans will fit just right. And the radio likes to see the sunrise. See the love in a woman's eyes. Feel the touch of a precious child. No mother's love. It's funny how it's the little things in life that mean the most. Not where you live, what you drive, or the price tag on your clothes. There's no dollar sign on a piece of mind. This I've come to know. So if you agree, have a drink with me and raise some glasses for a toast to a little bit of chicken fried. Cold beer on a Friday night, pair of jeans that fit just right. And the radio, like to see the sunrise. See the love in a woman's eyes, feel the touch of a precious child. One love is love, thank God for my life. For the stars and stripes. Made freedom forever fly. And let it ring. Salute the ones who die. The ones that give the life. So we don't have to sacrifice all the things we love. Like our chicken fried. Cold beer on a Thursday night. Pair of jeans that fit just right. And the radio. In the radio, oh, like see the sunrise. See the love in a woman's eyes. See the touch of a precious child. Oh, mother's love. Get your little chicken fried. Chicken fried. Are y'all ready to get this party started now? Y'all ready to have fun? Y'all ready to party? Y'all ready? Tailgate, sitting around watching all these pretty things. You know that.
do you think? Give up the key. So here I drive, we can stay waiting at the pile. I'll sleep away from the bonfire and out on the moonlight down the lip side. You're just sipping on some moonshine. Baby, if you're in the mood, you can settle for one little rodeo. You can be my ten-leg Juliet, I'll be a redneck Romeo. Oh, baby, you can find me in the back of the jacked-up tailgate, sitting around watching all these pretty things. Get down to that Georgia plane, I'll find me in the bottom of a real tall cold drink. We'll be chilling with some Skinner and some old hay. Let's get this thing started, it's my kind.
That get everybody wound up out there. We got one more to get y'all wound up. I know, like I said earlier, we had Tuesday's Gone out here a couple, was it 2 weeks ago? Is that right? 2-3 weeks ago? 2 weeks? So why not do a song called Tuesday's Gone? Where's my Skinner fans at? All right, we're going to start a band called Freebird. Y'all want to hear Freebird instead? All right, look it up on YouTube. I can't tell Jay to mute his drums. My baby's gone.
string ends attacking, leaving my woman home. Lordy, Tuesday's gone in the wind. My baby's gone.
We're still having a good time out there. Y'all care if I play another one that I wrote? This song is unreleased. I don't think we've ever played it live. Have we ever played it live? Maybe once. This song called Where My Country Been. We got anybody out there from Fuquay, North Carolina? Okay, good. I can talk bad about them. No, I'm just joking. So I used to work in Fuquay, and that is a horrible place. It is way too packed, and there's too many people there. And I ain't gonna lie, I was saying some ugly words coming back from Fuquay on the way home from work on a Friday about 7 o'clock at night because I was ready to get home. So this song's called Where's My Country Been? That's where it's come from. Thank you.
sideways. Gonna make the best out of these next 2 days. I've been in the city limits all week long. Tried to pile up for miles down the road. Ain't nothing better than a county line. Get out of sight, out of mind. With the moonshine rocking, we're away from the city. The beer's ice cold and the girls are pretty. Corn grows high, traffic goes slow. With George Strait's playing on the radio. We're back in work, it's on Monday. Not before church on Sunday.
About releasing that song, should I? That might be one of the next ones in the book. What you want to play next, Frankie? All right, look it up on YouTube. Done said that. We don't do that one. What are y'all talking about? Ryan's up here texting on stage. You good, Jay?
I'm good, Dub.
All right. You need some mustard or pickle juice?
I might need some pickle juice here in a minute.
We got one more. We're going to slow it down just a little bit if y'all don't care. What do you say? Well, I think we can manage that here in just a minute. I'll tell you what, we'll get that one next.
Tonight I hear rock and bottom, sitting on an old bar stool, feed my tab and put me in a cab. He didn't have to, 'cause he could see I was hurt. Oh, I wish I got his name, 'cause I didn't feel worse either. But he saved me just the same. Day out on the water, fish just wouldn't bite. Put my pole down and float around. It was just so quiet, and I could hear my old man. Say, son, just be still, 'cause you can't find peace like this in a bottle or a beer. From Boston to that heaven roof, Sunday morning in a church pew, would you stand or hate you feel? the interstate back in Nashville. Chevrolet with the windows down. Me and him just riding around sometimes. Whether I'm looking for him or not, that's where I find God. Sometimes late at night, lie there and listen to the sound of her heartbeat and the songs the crickets are singing. I don't know what they're saying, but it sounds like a hymn to me. No, I ain't too good at praying. Thanks for everything. Stay back in Nashville, Chevrolet with the windows down. Me and him just riding around talking. Well, I do that a lot. Well, I do that a lot. That's where I find God. That's where I find God.
We had somebody holler out some Dwight Yoakam, and just so happens, I think that was one of the next ones on the list, so we might can pull that off. I think you come up here and read our set list. Man, you requested it. You gotta get up and dance. Out here by yourself.
Miss Sunday, I'll be strong. Maybe it won't be long. I'll be the one who's tough. You'll be the one who's got a rub. It won't be long, and maybe I'll be real strong. Turn it. Thank you.
Sit down yet. This is another dancing one.
It's your birthday. Darn, listen to all that racket. Well, happy birthday to you.
Patty?
Everybody say happy birthday, Patty.
Happy birthday, Patty.
She's out here to have a good time. Let me ask y'all something. The sun's going down. Sun's going down way across town. And tell them what, Frankie, what do you do when the sun goes down?
Some people like to go fishing.
In the what, Ryan?
In the dark with worms.
Well, let's hear it, fellas.
Tossing and light that bug, blowing on the breeze. Baby, get ready. Across the field where the creek turns back by the old stump road. I'm gonna take it to a special place that nobody knows. Baby, get ready. Ooh. beautiful girls tell me goodbye. Trucks break down, dogs run off, apologies alive and five. All the positives one hand, and things I count on. No, there ain't much, man, that ain't ever let me down. Town. If I didn't know then, I sure know now. Long neck, ice cold beer never broke my heart. Like diamond rings and football teams, I told his boy apart. Like a neon dream that just don't know me. Balls and this guitar. But long neck, ice cold beer never broke my heart. Keep a part of me, y'all make some noise. I can count on. No, there ain't much, man, that ain't ever let me down. But long neck, ice cold beer never broke my heart. Like diamond rings and football teams, I told his boy apart. Like a neon dream that just don't know me.
I'm sure there's some people out there that have heard this next song before. I released it a couple months ago. I've been fortunate enough since I released this song to be in some competitions for Carolina Country Artist Entertainer of the Year. And because of you guys voting, I'm in the finals. So if y'all haven't already, y'all make sure y'all can follow my Facebook page. That way next time it's time to vote, y'all can vote. I need everybody's help and support with that. And if you did, I appreciate it. This song right here is getting airplay on a couple different stations around North Carolina and South Carolina, as well as it got me an opportunity to open up for national headliner Mr. Coppe Anderson at the Sneaks Ferry Shrimp Festival September 8th. So if you're down at Sneaks Ferry, then y'all come check us out. This song is called Phone Number to Heaven. If y'all haven't looked it up, y'all check it out. It's on all streaming platforms. Excuse me, sir, do you have a phone that I can use? You see, I got some catching up to do with some friends, family that have been gone for quite some time, and I never got the chance to tell them goodbye. Need to tell granddaddy you finally got the nerve to get up on his stage. I'll start chasing my dream, picking his guitar, and everything has changed. Don't need a long time of words and a goodbye bend up to get me through. Just need two things to make it happen. One long distance call
and a phone number to heaven. Now, sir, I don't know if you've ever lost someone you love. Trust me, it's tough when you can't walk through that door like you could before and hear their voice and all the things they'd say. You miss that one day when you want to tell granddaddy you finally caught a fish you've been after every day. Now you sat on the pier looking at the skies where you saw his face. I can tell granddaddy you finally got the nerve to get up on this stage, wrote a song in his memory. I know he's got a smile on his face. Don't need a long times of words in a goodbye wind up to get me through. Just need two things to make it happen. One long distance call and a phone number to heaven. Need a phone number to heaven.
Thank y'all. Like I said, that's on all streaming platforms. If y'all haven't heard that, y'all can look it up, listen to it on YouTube, iTunes, Spotify, whatever you prefer. Thank y'all. We're going to get things cranked back up right here. We got just a little bit longer to play. We need y'all to get up on your feet. Have a good time. Dance a little bit. Real Williams, live down the dirt road. Made wine like nobody I know. Stop by on Friday night, I said, "Could you help me, Creole? Got a little girl waiting on me and I'm on a tree to rock. Got what you need, son, is sitting down in the cellar. Beast through the cobweb, as he turned on the light and said, might be a little dust on the bottle, but don't let it fool you by what's inside. Things get sweeter with time." She's sitting for a swing as I pulled up the driveway. Haru's racing as she climbed inside. Slid over real close as we drove down to the lake road. Watch the sun fade in that big red sky. Reached on the front, she said to hear something special. She's been waiting for a night like dust on the bottle, don't let it fool you by what's inside. And it might be little dust on the bottle, it's one of those things that gets sweeter with time. You're still with I'll tell you, I've got the best band in the world, or I think so. Jay has been with the band since 2019. Frankie over here to the far right has been with the band since 2020. I see the old bass player out there walking around. He plays with Plank Road. They come out here. Everybody say, hey, John. Ryan has been with the band since 2019. Hunter has been with the band since 2019. Matt has been with the band since tonight, and he's doing better than all of us. We got any Tim McGraw fans out there? This is one of my favorite songs to do. Said I was in my early 40s with a lot of life before me, when a moment came to stop me on a dime. Spent most of the next days looking at the x-rays, talking about the options, talking about sweet time. Asked him when it sank in, this might really be the real end. How's it get you when you get that kind of news? Man, what'd you do? He said, well, I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bull named Fu Manchu, and I loved deeper, and I spoke sweeter, and I gave forgiveness I've been denying. And he says, someday I hope you get the chance to live like you were dying. He said, I was finally the husband most of the time I wasn't, and I became a friend would like to have. And all of a sudden, going fishing was in such an imposition. Well, I went three times that year, I lost my dad. Well, I finally read the good book, and I took a good, long, and hard look at what I'd do if I could do it all again. Well, I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a moon named Fu Manchu, and I loved deeper, and I spoke sweeter, and I gave forgiveness I've been denying. And he says, someday I hope you get the chance to live like you would die. Think about what could you do with it? What would you do with it? What could I do with it? What would you do with it? Skydiving, I went knocking out and climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bull named Fu Manchu, and I loved deeper, and I spoke sweeter. To live like you were dying. To live. Thank y'all. We've got just a couple more we're going to do for y'all. We appreciate y'all being such a good time and a good crowd tonight. We wouldn't be out here if it weren't for y'all showing up, as well as every other band that's ever played out here. If y'all didn't show up, they wouldn't have us. Y'all give yourself a round of applause. Y'all support local music. Come out here to Depot Park when it's 133 degrees outside. We couldn't appreciate that more. Thank y'all.
I believe it's close to 135.
175? Okay, my bad. I didn't know. These fellas up here are going to help me with this next one. Are you ready, Ryan?
He's so funny.
He's a funny guy. He really is. If you don't know Ryan, you should get to know him. He's going to Local Joe's after this. Y'all can meet him there. I'm sure he will.
They close at 9:15.
They close at 9:15.
There are stars in the southern sky. Down the seven bridges road.
Y'all put your hands together, Depot Park.
Your big wheels keep on turning. how we thought those days would never end. Sometimes I hear that song and I start to sing along and think, man, I'd love to see that girl again. We were trying everything, we were smoking funny things, making love out by the lake to our favorite song. Come on. can't you see? Well, I'm warmer than you're doing to me. Say, bring y'all been awesome. Thank y'all. Well, I got to run to keep from hiding, and I'm bound to keep on riding. I got one more silver dollar, but I'm not gonna let him catch me, no, not gonna let him catch a midnight rider. Charles at? Hey, I heard it's your birthday tomorrow. Everybody on three, we're going to say happy birthday, Charles. One, two, three.
Happy birthday, Charles.
Thank you for all you do for Depot Park, the city of Sanford.